Just to start it off, I do not own the rights to this music. This is not my music. This is music from YouTube. Jazz music. Come on. Daily Face Wash. Gonna be using the... This came out of the Masking Minis. Charcoal Deep Cleansing. I'm also going to be using the Mary Kay Hydrogel Gel Patches. You know, those hydro patches help for when you have bags up under your eye or little black spots. I'm going to try and get rid of them. Get your man's daily face wash. It's real nice and wet. It don't take a lot. Just a little piece size. Put on your hand. Rub it together. Go ahead and start putting it on your face. Want to avoid your eyes and everything. This part should go in like the corner of your eye. So be careful, try and get it as close as possible. Just like that. See how that just went right on in right there? Let it sit just like that. Get rid of those bags up under your eyes, darkness up under your eyes. What I do is I go right ahead and I get my little Mary Kay mask after make. You see, I'm just putting it on, starting like that, working my way all the way around my face. Start on your nose. It all right here, and if you're like me, once this mask starts to dry, you're going to see a whole bunch of little spots, because I have normal skin, normal to ordinary, and what it does is you'll start seeing little spots once it dries. That's letting they'll let you know where most of the oil on your face is coming from. Help tighten your skin, firms your skin while it does the work that it needs to do. And when it dries, you'll start seeing these little dark gray spots. And that's really where all the oil is at in your face. So right here, my nose is real oily. And I went ahead and took off the hydro eye patches. Let them dry because I'm getting ready to take this mask off. Now, this mask is one of the harder masks to take off. Because it takes something to take it off. And this towel smells good too. It really do. And then show what it looks like. Is my mask look like? So I'm gonna go ahead and that just come right on. You know, when I bought this durag, it came with a bonnet. I have never used a bonnet because I'm like, but I got it. I just use a do-rag. That's all I use. Who's all watching? If you leave a comment, ask me a question, I will do my best to respond. But let me know what you think and how you feel about this. I think I might start doing more lives. I think ever since I did the American unboxing, something just happened. I just want to be live all the time. I just want to go live. I'm like, we're gonna go live today and do this charcoal match today. See, y'all see how my skin looks? Don't look nice. Don't look nice. Look. It look nice, don't it? So, thank y'all for coming again. If you do not have your own independent beauty consultant, you can always inbox me. Let me know what you need. If you want a men's line, Mary Kay Men's Daily Facial Wash. Then after I use the Men's Mary Kay Daily Facial Wash, I use the Mary Kay Hydrogel Eye Patches. Those help with the lines up under your eyes. This right here really helps if you have bags up under your eyes or lines of your eyes. This really helps for that. Then after I did that, I use the charcoal mask out of the masking mini set. The masking minis come with the charcoal clear proof set, and then it comes with the moisture renewing gel mask. I think I might come go live tomorrow and do this mask for y'all. What y'all think? I haven't done this mask yet. This charcoal mask, just where is it? Charcoal mask gets you straight every time. Yeah, gets you right every time. I think I might use this moisture renewing gel mask tomorrow. I might go live tomorrow. I don't know. Don't know how I feel when I get off work tomorrow. And then after I use the charcoal mask, what I use to apply the charcoal mask is the Mary Kay mask applicator. And then after I got done with that, let it sit and dry for a good 20 minutes. What I did was I used the Indulge Soothing Eye Gel. This right here. And that is what I usually do on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Because you don't want to do this too much. I do it on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Make sure you do hashtag replay for me, so that way I can know who's watching, like, share, comment.